welcome to Why Not Wicked Wednesdays. Woo! We are here for a star-spangled Broadway evening. Are you ready? Woo! So tonight, the performers are going to be bringing to you Broadway numbers that was selected by Vanity Halston, the theme, last month. So they're all going to be Broadway themes, except for one is not competing, but just here to perform. And why do we have this stage?
Why not?
We have this stage so the performers have somewhere to come to be, to perform their craft, to perfect their craft, to learn, to grow, and to come here, because they had it taken away from them, and I brought it back.
Yay!
Well, we brought it back, because this is their show. I just stand up here and try and look pretty and, you know, just... I stepped on a rock Friday night, and I haven't walked in 4 days, and I'm really trying. And a rock in the parking lot when I took my shoes off. Don't ever take your shoes off in the parking lot when you've been drinking. Or let anybody else take your shoes off. So anyways, tonight we're going to have a Broadway themed show. We have 12 performers. We've had some not want to show up tonight because I have everything to do, so we're going to get this show started. But tonight will also be a night of celebrations, and I have my notebook here because I wrote down some things that I did not want to forget. And the reason I say a night of celebrations is because we're here to celebrate the fact that we have a place to come, to be ourselves, to be one, to be a family. On June 12th in Orlando, Florida, you all know what happened. There were 49 lives lost in a place just like this. Every single person that died in that tragedy was somebody's child. And why do I care? It's because I'm a mom. And that could have been my child. It could have been one of you. And there was a mom who was here from that used to live here in the Inland Empire. She was a mom and she was there. And she's not here anymore for her babies. So I want to celebrate the fact that we have a place to come, and not one of you were in fear for your life to be in this bar, to celebrate and to come together for these kids to come out here and perform for you. On the Pulse Orlando Facebook, they have, as a community, we will mourn. As a family, we will heal. And I truly believe that. I'm a mom, and I'm a mom to 3 biological children, 3 of my husband's children, very many children of this bar, including Colby. And when I was, I'm a teacher, and when I was sitting down today, I wrote, we have one life, one love, and one pulse. Together we will live, together we will love, together we will have hope. Hope for the hate to stop, hope for true equality. One love, one life, one pulse. In loving memory of the 49 pulses, we will not live in fear. Along with those 49 lives that were lost on June 12th, 18 days ago on June 19th, the morning of June 19th after 3 a.m., a kid that called me mom and made sure he knew he loved me lost his life in a terrible car accident. He once graced this stage with his present as my pop. He transitioned from Aaron Donnelly into Andrew Grayson. And tomorrow, they will lay him to rest. And tonight, I celebrate his life and I dedicate this Broadway themed show to Andrew Grayson. So there will be more celebrations throughout the night, but what we're going to do is we're going to get this show started. Thank you so much for coming to our show. The first person up, I met here, right on this stage, and then I saw her again at another show, and that's where I promised these kids that I was going to give them a place to play. Bring it to the stage, Regina Boyd.
Like yours to appear. Why, I predict
a wizard could make you his. Magic, Grand Vizier.
My dear,
I'll write at once to the wizard. Tell him of you in advance. What a talent like yours, dear, there is a definite chance if you work as you should. You'll be making gold.
Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I tried to suppress or hide? Is it talent that could
Broadway musical. Mm-hmm. Hence the name Why Not Wicked Wednesday.
I am telling you, I'm not going of the best man I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. No, no, there's no way. No way. I'm living without you. I'm not living without you. I don't wanna be free.
I really feel like that.